Kodi Lee is an American singer. He is diagnosed with autism at the age of 4. He is also blind. Kodi Lee first got popularity when he appeared in season 14 of America's Got Talent in 2019. He has more than 240,000 plus followers on Instagram and more than 50,000 plus followers on Twitter. If you guys want to know more about Kodi Lee, just keep watching The Abandoned Doll. I'm your host Raki. Let's get started. Kodi Lee was born in 7 July 1996 at South Carolina of United States. He is currently 22 years old. His real name is Kodi Lee and nickname is Kodi. His father is Mr. Lee, who is a businessman. Here is a picture of his father. His mother is Tina Lee. She influenced him to become a singer. Her mother credits music for helping him triumph over autism. He has a younger sister named Kyla Lee and also has a younger brother named Derek Lee. Drake also loves music, sometimes performs and plays guitars with Kodi. His sun sign is a Scorpio and ethnicity is Asian. He is of South Korean ancestry and his religion is Christianity. Kodi Lee is a student and currently studying in Elsino High School. Kodi Lee is a blind and autistic singer. He was diagnosed with autism at the age of 4. Lee's mother introduced him to music. She told that listening to music saved her son's life. In fact, Lee is facing optical nerve hypoplasia from childhood. Later, Lee underwent life-saving surgery after 5 days of his birth. He has been passionate about singing since his childhood. It has been stated on his website that he is one of the 25 people in the world that possesses the ability for musical expression, pitch perfect, and audio photographic memory. Kodi Lee, best known for being the first contestant of America's Got Talent 2019, who received a golden buzzer. Moreover, he performed a legendary song named A Song For You by Leon Russell. Additionally, he also played the piano during his amazing performance. In fact, he was the last singer to perform in the first episode of It Is A season 14. Let's talk about the relationship status of Kodi Lee. Kodi Lee has not dated anyone publicly yet, but as far as you know, he is currently possibly single. Personal information about Kodi Lee. His height is 5 feet and 4 inches or 164 cm and his weight is 65 kg or 143 pounds. His eye color is brown and hair color is dark brown. His hobbies are playing piano, listening to music and traveling. His favorite dishes, pancake, fries, chicken and cheeseburger. His favorite actor is Tom Cruise and favorite actress is Jennifer Lawrence. Let's talk about the net worth and house of Kodi Lee. Kodi Lee has an estimated net worth of $250,000 from his artistic work as of 2019. He is currently living in South Carolina of United States. Here is some picture of his house.
That's all for today. Thank you everybody for watching this video. If you guys like my video, please subscribe this channel and stay connected with The Abandoned Doll for more great contents. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook. The link is given in the description box.